Hello children, welcome to grade 4.
Children, today we are going to learn about singular and plural nouns. Children, listen to the sentence. There is a potato on the table. There are two potatoes on the table. Children, in these two sentences, potato is a singular noun in the first sentence. In the second sentence, potatoes is a plural noun. Okay, so a singular noun names of one person, animal, thing or idea. Plural nouns names of more than one person, animal, thing or idea. Okay children, let's see some example for singular noun. We took a taxi to the market. I like to have an egg for breakfast. I want to have a glass of water. Children, in these sentences, taxi, egg, glass. This is a singular noun. Okay, it mentioned only one thing. So, it's a singular noun. Okay. Look at the next examples. I set up the chairs for the concert. There were some bottles in the cupboard. Close the windows before it gets dark. In these sentences, chairs, bottles, windows. Okay, it's a plural noun. It refers more than one thing. Okay, so it's a plural noun. Okay children, let's learn type of plurals. Children, listen. Most nouns add an S to change the word from singular to plural. Let's see some examples. Car, cars. Horse, horses. Eye, eyes. Kite, kites. Pen, pens. Lamp, lamps. Okay, so most of the nouns add S to change the word from singular to plural. Okay children, let's listen. If the noun ending with S, double S, SH, CH, O and X means, we add ES to change into the plural form. Okay, we simply add ES with this nouns. Let's see some examples. Bus. The word end with S. So, we simply add ES with this noun. Okay. Like that, class, classes. Brush, brushes. Branch, branches. Potato, potatoes. Fox, foxes. Okay. Then, children, some nouns that end with F or FE. Okay. So, if the word end with F or FE means, we replace them with VES to change into the plurals. Okay. So, look at this example. Self. SHELF. Self. Children, this word end with F. So, if you want to change this sentence into plural, we change the word F into VES. Okay. Self, selves. Like that, leaf, leaves. Wolf, wolves. Knife, knives. Wife, wives. Life, lives. Children, and then next, nouns that end with a consonant. Consonant plus Y. So, D is a consonant letter near Y. Okay. So, we replace the Y with an IES to change into the plural. Okay. Children, listen again. The word lady. Here, D is a consonant and the next letter Y. we replace the y with an ies. Okay, so lady, plural ladies. Same like that, lobby, lobbies, diary, diaries, country, countries, university, universities. Okay, next, nouns that end with a vowel, vowel plus y. Okay, vowel letter plus y means we change that word to plural, we add s. Boy, boys. Play, plays. Monkey, monkeys. Okay, and children, some nouns, okay, some nouns we do not follow a particular rule. Okay, we do not follow some particular rule, we have written differently. Okay, look at these words. Mouse, mice. Here we do not follow any rules. Okay, foot, feet. Child, children. Ox, oxen. Deer, deer. Fungus, fungi. Okay, okay children, let's see our book exercise. Write the plural forms. Okay, so one thief, two thieves. One house, five houses. Very good, plural. So write houses, houses. One glass, three glasses, glasses, glasses. One goose, 10 gooses, geese, gooses. Okay.
Thank you, children. We will meet in the next video.